Who on your team is most likely to drive over an hour for ice cream?
I know what you're going to say, so just say it.
Michael, Highway 46, nice wander.
Either O.J. Smith or Cam Sims, one of the two.
I would probably say Benny McGowan.
Wow, I don't know.
Well, it would be an extra large. It would be the biggest portion they had.
Isaac Littletour.
And why do you say Bryce?
Because he's sitting right there, and if you see him, he's just a pretty big guy, and he's someone that'd be willing to do that.
I have to go with Frazier again. Like, I'm knowing Frazier is taking that trip for that ice cream.
We had cheeseburgers in the players' lounge. You know, it was right there. But instead, he decided to take, you know, an hour and a half round trip to go get that In-N-Out burger.
So he essentially did what we were asking.
Basically did what we were asking last night.
Yeah, probably Cody Keeler.
And it would probably be nothing with peanuts in it. It would have to just be simple old vanilla.
Most likely on your team to draw a warm, relaxing bubble bath?
Ryan Kelly, for sure.
Why?
He's a relaxing kind of dude. He likes to have his peace.
I don't think I've taken a bath since I was like six, but a bubble bath, maybe a felt prepared it.
I'd say Connor Cook.
Yeah, Lester, he loves a bubble bath.
I like the way the scent mangoes smell on him.
He likes to be comfortable, like in the pocket and in the bubble bath.
Exactly, he just likes to sit and relax in the bubble bath.
Probably Shalee.
Oh, definitely Candace. I mean, what you like?
Think about it. Probably David Cornwell, right there.
It would have to be a big bathtub. I don't know if it fit on a 8x11 size sheet.
Are you saying it's supposed to be like a long time?
On a bull, it's a very long time.
Okay, I don't know. Me?
Felton Davis.
Shoot, man.
Riley.
Okay, why do you say Riley?
Because, man, Riley he's outgoing. He just take everything serious, so, you know.
Last 8 seconds on what?
On a bull.
Me?
It's total in that mud, you know what I'm saying?
Least likely?
Most likely.
Most likely? Probably Jacob Coker.
Jack Allen, because he was a wrestler and has good arm strength and everything. So Riley Bulla for sure.
Probably Eric Asima right here.